Let's go.
So I first found Sheepfarmer Sit when I went out with my coach and he showed me the stand, which is a notoriously stout E7.
There it is. Come on, dude. Come on. Yes.
And so I started working on it in like August of 2022. Sick!
That was awesome. Well,
nuts.
Yeah.
Dude. So freaking good.
That's gonna be it.